if you see that, there's an IMU on it, accelerometer and gyro. There's the gadget here, digital to analog converter, that tiny black dot. That converts the pulse width modulation pulses coming out to a steady voltage between 0 and 5 volts,